If you would ask to define in your own words the word success, what would be your definition? If I would ask you to define in your own words the word success, what would be your definition, Monsieur Ali Aziskani?
Well, success. It's such a long time that I've been trying to be successful in my life, but I've been more a failure. Whatever I started, now I try to be a businessman, I fail. I try to go to university and get my master, I fail. So I'm more qualified to tell you how to be a failure than how to be successful. But the thing is that, you know, success, you can never get there. All the time that you are thinking you're going to be successful, when you get there, you want more. So that's somehow, it's a kind of imaginary term, because you can never get there. So in my point of view, success is a time that while you are doing something, you set objective, and you reach there, you get there, and then at the end, you can be called, and you think that you have passed that way, and you have learned something, so you can call yourself as a person who has been successful, because there is no definition, there is no end for success. So the time that you start doing something and you fulfill that project, that's the time that I believe you'll be successful. So that's it. Back to you, Mr. Chairman.